Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another Westworld episode. I wasn't really sure if I wanted to film this episode right now because I just watched the mid-season finale of Fear the Walking Dead, and I'm sad. So, I'm sorry if my energy level is not the best in this episode. I'm trying. But anyways, this is season 2, episode 8, Kiksuya.
You're not dying here.
Yeah, don't die, William. Not yet. Oh, I feel kinda sorry for William. Oh, don't treat him like that, he's hurt. Is it weird that I kinda like him? We don't even know him. Oh yes, I like him. He's so cute. I wanna braid his hair. Why am I so weird?
Oh!
Oh shit. That's so sad. That he knows they changed him and still remember who he was. That's the brother-in-law, isn't it?
Otherwise, you're gonna be drowning.
It's the brother-in-law. Oh my god. William is such an asshole. I still feel a little sorry for him because I have my thing for old people, and he's old.
This is an illusion.
Oh, my poor little thing.
Logan, there's got to be a way out of here. Where's the door? Where's the door?
Oh,
out of here.
Damn you, William.
This is the wrong world.
It's making sense. He looks like Boo-Boo Stewart. Is it Boo-Boo Stewart? I think it is. Yes, it's Boo-Boo Stewart. Oh no. He's gonna kidnap the ex-girlfriend. This is so wrong. Can't you just talk to her? Don't say those words. I know he just kidnapped her, and that's bad. But I think he's so adorable. Oh, she remembers. I'm tearing up. They're so cute. They didn't see him? He knew the whole time.
We only update them when they die.
And he never did. Oh, he's awake. Not only Maeve and Dolores were aware of everything, but if he was aware, then a bunch of other hosts must have been aware too, no? As if Fear the Walking Dead didn't mess with my feelings enough today, this episode is good as hell. But it's just so sad. I don't want to cry again. Nobody saw that he moved. Really?
You have the yellow and pumpy.
Oh my God, what an episode. Oh Jesus, funny Christmas. It's palpitating.
We chaya shi chaya nana ku.
Oh my God, this episode, for real. Just hitting me so hard.
Come on.
So that was his doing. Not Ford. Well,
it appears you've been watching me as well. From the beginning. This is a misbegotten symbol, an idea that was meant to die, but
I love how Ford isn't scared.
Where? For a while longer.
He's just gonna leave them like that? Without the sculp? But this time, she didn't kill herself. I want my daddy.
She is me.
And they just let him go like that? They believe her? That she wants to make him suffer? Does she want to make him suffer?
I've always kept you safe. And I always will. As near what Oki Yoktishni, the only I'll catch up.
Akechita is so nice.
She's doing it right now.
Holy shit, Maeve. Go, girl.
Oh
my God. Holy shit, this episode was awesome. Oh my god. I think this is the best episode so far. Best episode. And it had Boo Boo Stewart. This was a great episode. Anyways, thank you so much for watching this episode with me. And as always, I'm Sarmiano, and I'll see you in my next video.
I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man if you never wanna grow. Take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland. I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man if you never wanna grow. Take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland.